Hello students, I am Gayatri Miss and today I am going to teach you heavy and light. So, dear students, that I am going to teach you that how can you recognize heavy and the light object. So, you can see in this picture, see the heavier object you can see due to weight, it is down. And the lighter object, due to the light weight, it is up. So, those things, the weight is more, that we will say the heavy object. And these things, the weight is less, so we will say the light object. You can see, dear children, in this picture, this is the rhinoceros. And the rhino, you can see, very big size. So, the weight is more. So, rhino is heavy. But you can see, this is a butterfly in this picture. And the butterfly is very small and the weight is less. So, this is light. Now, the next is, you can see here, both are fruit. But this is an apple and this is a watermelon. So, dear children, the apple size is small and the weight is less. So, this is light. But the watermelon size is big and the weight is more. So, this is heavy. Now, you can see in this picture, this leaf is light because the weight is less. But you can see this is stone. This stone weight is more. So this is heavy. Now you can see here, this is the feather. So the weight is less. So this is light. And you can see this is stone. So the stone weight is more. So this is heavy. Now you can see here, this is elephant, the picture of elephant, and this is the picture of duck. So dear children, elephant, the size is very big and elephant weight is also more. So elephant is heavy. But the duck, you can see, very small and the weight is also very less. So, this is light. Now, you can see here, circle which is heavy. You will have to circle whichever is heavy object. So, you can see here, this is the picture of elephant and this is duck. Dear children, you can see the duck is very small and the weight is less. So, duck is light, but the elephant is big and the weight is more. We will circle elephant. Now, you can see here, this is the picture of bicycle and this is the picture of truck. Bicycle is small in size and the weight is also less. So, bicycle is light, but truck is very big in size and the weight is more. So, we will circle truck because truck is heavy. Now, the next is, you can see here, this is leaf and this is tree. Leaf size is very small. So, the weight is less and the tree is big in size. And weight is more. So, you can see here, leaf is light and tree is heavy. So, we will circle tree. Now, you can see, this is rat and this is the panda. Dear children, rat size is small and the weight is also less. So, rat is light, but the panda size is big and the weight is more. So panda is heavy. So we will circle panda. Now the next is, this is banana and this is monkey. So dear children, monkey is big in size. Yes, na? And the weight is more. So the monkey is heavy. But the banana is small and the weight is also less. So the banana is light. So we will circle heavy object. So which one is the heavy? Monkey is heavy. We will circle monkey. Now you can see this is spoon and this is pot. So dear children, spoon is small in size. So this is less in weight. So this is light, but this pot is big in size. And you can see the more in weight also. So pot is heavy. So we will circle pot. Now you can see here heavy or light. So which object is heavy? You will have to choose it. Now you can see here, this is the picture of pumpkin and this is the picture of apple. So dear children, apple is small in size and the weight also less. But the pumpkin is big in size and weight is more. So which one is the heavy? Pumpkin. Now you can see here, this is pin and this is nail. So you can see which one is the heavy? Nail is a heavy. We will tick nail. Now the next is plate and table. See dear children, the plate, it is small in size and the weight is also less, but the table is big in size and the weight is also more. So we will tick table. Now you can see here, this is the picture of fish and this is whale. So the fish is small in size, so this is, and weight is also less, so this is light, but the whale size is very big and the weight is more, so whale is heavy. We will tick whale. Now the next is which object is light. You will have to choose. Just before you have choose that heavy object, now which object is light? You can see here, this is feather. This is deer. See here, this is feather and this is tree. You will have to find out the light object. So the feather is small and the weight is also less, so it is light, but the tree is big in size and the weight is more, so the tree is heavy and the feather is light. So you will have to choose it, light object. We will tick feather. Now you can see, this is paper and this is the ball. You can see dear children, paper is less in weight, but the ball is more than paper in weight. So dear children, which one is the light object? Paper is light and the ball is heavy. So we will tick paper. Now the next is, you can see here, this is bicycle and this is car. So the bicycle is small in size and the weight is less. So which one is the light object? Bicycle. But the car size is big and the weight also, it is more. So car is heavy and the bicycle is light. So we will tick bicycle. Now the next, you can see here, cup and the balloon. You can see it, my dear children. The balloon is less in weight. Understood? But the cup is more in weight. So which one we will choose? We will choose the light object, that is balloon. Balloon is a light object. And the cup is heavy, so we will take balloon. Now, weight, which one is lighter? Select the lighter object. You will have to select lighter object. Now you can see this is the picture of leaf and this is the plant. You can see the leaf is small in size and the weight is also less. But the plant is big in size and the weight is also more. But you will have to select the lighter object. So which one is the lighter object? Leaf is a lighter object. So we will select leaf. Now the next is, you can see this is rat and this is butterfly. So dear children, butterfly is very small and the weight is also less. So this is, the butterfly is the lighter object, but the mouse is the bigger than butterfly and the weight is also more than butterfly. So which one is the lighter object? Butterfly is the lighter object. So we will take butterfly. Now the next is, this is key and this is book. You can see, dear children, key is small in size and the weight is also less, but the book, a size is also big and the weight is also more. So which one is the lighter object? Key is the lighter object. So we will select key. Now the next is, you can see here, feather and cup. So feather is very small in size and the weight is also less, but the cup is big in size and the weight is also more. So which one is the lighter object? See, this feather. So we will select feather. Now the next, you can see this is balloon and this is pillow. So dear children, the balloon, you can see here, the weight is, the balloon is less, but the pillow size is big and the weight is also more. So which one is the lighter object? Balloon is the lighter object. So we will tick balloon. We will select the balloon. Now you can see here, this is pencil and this is teddy bear. So dear children, pencil, it is small in size and the weight is also less, but the teddy bear, it is bigger than pencil and the weight is also more. So which one is the lighter object? Pencil is the lighter object. So we will tick pencil. Now the next is, you can see this is bicycle and this is car. So you can see the bicycle is small in size and the weight is also less, but the car is big in size and the weight is more. So which one is the lighter object? Bicycle. So we will select bicycle. Now the next is fish and the whale. So you can see, dear children, fish is small, so it is less in weight, but the whale size is very big and weight is also more than fish. So we will select fish. Fish is a lighter object. Now children, take out your maths book, page number 9. You can see here what is written, heavy and light. So you can see this is hippopotamus and the hippo size is very big and this is, so this is heavy. Now you can see, dear children, this is hen. The hen is small in size, so it is, the weight of the hen is less, so hen is light, but the hippo is very big in size, so hippo is heavy. Now the next is, ring the objects that are lighter. You will have to circle the lighter objects. So you can see, dear children, there are, each and every line there are 3 objects given and you will have to find out the lighter object. So you will have to do the compare. Now this is flower, this is mug and this is strawberry. So you can see, you will have to see the weight. Okay, so see the first, this is the mug and the mug size is big. So the weight is also more, and this is the strawberry. Strawberry size is smaller than mug and the weight is also less. So this is, but the lighter than mug. And you can see this is the flower. So flower is smallest one and the weight is also less than strawberry. So which one is the lighter object? You can see here, the flower is the lighter object. So you will circle flower. Now next, you can see here, this is pencil, this is book, and this is apple. So dear children, in this all the pictures you can see book, it is big in size and the weight is also more. So this is the biggest one. But now after that, you can see this is apple. This is an apple. So the apple, the size is less than book. So the weight is also less than book. So apple is lighter than book. Now you can see pencil is the smallest than apple and the weight is also less than apple. So dear children, so which one is the lighter object? The pencil is the lighter object. Now the next is, you can see this is kite, this is shoe, and this is vase. So you can see in this picture, dear children, the vase size is big and the weight is also more. So this is the heaviest, but the, you can see this is the shoe, and shoe is the smaller than vase. So which one is the lighter object? In these two, you will have to see which one is the lighter object. Shoe is the lighter object. Now you will have to see shoe and kite. You can see the kite is small in size and the weight is also less. So which one is the lighter object? Kite is the lighter object. So you will circle kite. So dear children, like this you will complete page number 9. Thank you.